Eating a lot of food does not mean eating healthy food, especially for women in pregnancy. The question is, what's the right nutrition for women in pregnancy? Let's find out.
The foods that a pregnant woman needs to eat is the food which contains things which are important during gestation, the time they are pregnant. For instance, energy-giving food, it has to be increased to 330 calories. That is in shima, rice, and the other foodstuffs that give us energy. Those they need to be increased. Then the other one, vegetables and fruits, those they need to be increased in a diet because they provide the body with iron, vitamin C, vitamin K, of which know that vitamin C, it is responsible for healing and prevents bleeding. Also vitamin K does. Then the other one, a pregnant woman needs a lot of proteins. These proteins are important because they are needed for bodybuilding, for repair, for hormonal tissues. So a pregnant woman needs to eat things like eggs, animal products, of which they provide the body with proteins. Then the other one, which a pregnant woman has to use during her pregnancy, iodated salts. Iodine is important for the development of the tubes, the fallopian tubes. These are important because we know that during fertilization, they are important for the delivery of the egg for fertilization. So this prevents the child from being born with defects, for instance, spinal bifida. It is because of some deficiencies of iodine which can predispose to spinal defect. Then the other one, a pregnant woman needs a lot of fats. But not in large amount, just in small quantities. This is also they help to provide the body with calories, which is energy.
What shouldn't they eat?
A pregnant woman should not eat too much animal liver, because animal liver contains a lot of vitamin A, and we know that vitamin A during the first and second trimester, it is responsible for almost all the abortions which take place. Then a pregnant woman needs not to eat pika, that is in layman's language, irova dot. We know that in dot irova, there is worms. So if a pregnant woman is infested with worms, meaning that those worms, they will be sucking blood. Instead the blood will be supplied to the fetus, the worms will be benefiting from that blood.
There are some myths that pregnant women should avoid certain foods like eggs. How true is that?
That one, scientifically, it's wrong, because we know that eggs, they are a source of proteins, meaning that we are depriving our fetus, our baby, to be of proteins, of which they predispose them to born with defects, birth defects, because of due to lack of proteins in the body.
If you're having a healthy diet, you will have a healthy baby. Make sure to abstain from foods that can bring complications to your baby. Beatrice Ngoma, reporting for Mama Sosa in Makeni.